7-0, junior flyweight. I have a little bit of finesse in my style, like something to, you know, watch, catch the eye, but also, I'm a finisher too.
That's it.
I'm learning on the job, so I only had 7 amateur fights before I turned pro, so I'm learning on the job and I'm learning how to actually finish people off. When I seen, you know, smell blood or seen blood, I, you know, went in for the kill. My other boys, they motivate me. They think I'm Superman, so I can't come up short in that ring. I can't come up short against anybody, knowing that, you know, they're watching or they want me to win.
Las Cruces, New Mexico, right around the corner.
Las Cruces and both El Paso has, you know, welcomed me here with open arms, man. I feel like this is my, you know, second home. Since my very first fight, the borderland has been behind me, man, with nothing but support. I don't think I'd rather be anywhere else than where I'm at right now.